This is the brand new Hyundai Venue, and Hyundai is going straight for the heads of Tata and Suzuki because this car is priced aggressively at 6.5 lakhs ex showroom for the base variant. So let's see how the Hyundai Venue stacks up to the competition. So I really like the new look of the Hyundai Venue because it is inspired from the international market Hyundai Santa Fe. These lights are super unique, and I personally think that they look a little bit better than the Tata Harrier. The lights on the top are the indicators. This is the DRL, the surround is the DRL, and these are the proper headlights. And I really like the Venue because the Venue is not going for any sort of SUV type look, and it's going for a proper crossover look, and it's staying true to its roots. The best part of the Hyundai Venue is that it looks premium, not like the competitors in its range, which kind of have a shoddy build quality. The lights of the Hyundai Venue are really premium looking. I mean, just if you, I'll show you some shots right now, and when they're lit up, they look like a proper 50 lakh car lights. And the back end, well, there's nothing new to talk about it, but it's really premium looking. The Venue has to have one of the most premium interiors in the class. Everywhere you touch, like where your hands usually go, it has a really premium material. Like the grab handles on the door, they have a leather insert. The door pull, it is aluminium finish. Not aluminium, but it is aluminium finished. The AC surrounds, the AC controls, the gear shift, the steering wheel, all of them have a really premium feel to it. And this is the infotainment system. Well, I would say this is not the best infotainment system in the category, but Hyundai has really improved the infotainment system from the previous generation cars, and it is really usable and intuitive. The steering wheel has a lot of functionality built into it. Just look at how many buttons there are on the steering wheel. I mean, sometimes the steering wheel gets over cluttered with buttons, but this is just the perfect amount of functionality on a steering wheel. You can control your calls, the stereo volume, cruise control speed, and a lot of other stuff. Apart from that, the seats, they're really comfortable, and they have a really nice design to it, and they have a decent amount of bolstering to them also. And the whole dashboard is full of soft touch material, and it's not of shoddy quality. The AC vents look really cool, and I really like this AC control unit. So the proportions of the Hyundai Venue are really similar to the Creta. If you see this car from the side, you will really think that this is a smaller Creta. Well, let's get into the dimensions then. This car is 3,995 millimeters long, whereas the Creta is 4,270. But in terms of width, this car is 1,770 millimeters wide, and the Creta is only 10 millimeters wider than the Venue. So if you think about it, the Venue really does not lack the space. So that's why I feel this is a much better deal than the Creta.
We know we did not properly review this car this time because we did not drive it or give you a proper ownership experience kind of video, but that video will be coming soon. So till then, please subscribe to the channel. Let us know what you would buy. Would you buy a top out Hyundai Venue or a mid-range Hyundai Creta? And also, don't forget to subscribe, share this video with your friends, and comment down below and give this video a like. See you next time.